welcome NHL Hall of Famer, Paul Kariya! Joining him for the ceremonial puck drop is Tampa Bay Lightning captain Steven Stamkos and Nashville Predator captain Roman Josi.
Paul Kariya, NHL Hall of Famer, two fantastic years for the Predators, but his lasting impression on the franchise goes well beyond the brilliant 2 years that he played in this city.
Amy Oleksiak, he'll take it in, picked up by Skinner. Malkin out in front of Oleksiak. Ward says no, a dandy.
And a super save from Cam Ward.
Jonathan Drouin trying to find room, got a shot blocked, and that scores! And I think it's Delorier that finished the job. Well, quite a goal celebration by Delorier, too. He ended up on his posterior, celebrating by himself. A little loss of balance there. That might be his new goal celebration.
The 10-game winning streak for the Colorado Avalanche will come to an end here in Montreal as the Canadiens win it 4-2.
As fast as it gets, he gets himself onside, though. Here, Konecny, the shot. He scores! He does it again! Travis Konecny, overtime hero in back-to-back games. Flyers steal a 3-2 win in overtime out of Detroit.
How do you spell money? K-O-N-E-C-N-Y.
And right for Bryan Russ. As JSD goes there, D right there, fires, he scores!
First National Hockey League goal, JSD!
You'll remember that one. What a goal.
There's a shot, scores!
Jack Eichel, what a streak this young man is on in helping lead this hockey club through this trip here in Western Canada.
Sends it in front, Ben! On the drive-by backhand, makes it 2-0.
What a play by Radulov twice, kick it up to the skate, lose a defenseman, spot Jamie Benn at the net, and a perfect pass.
Sagan down to Spence, a back door! Whacked home by Alexander Radulov!
Radulov does the skate away, he stays there, heavy on his stick, just out muscles Florida in front of the net.
A whiff, and here goes Radulov on a breakaway! Alexander Radulov scores!
Who else?
So he hits the 20-goal mark here tonight. And a three-point outing for number 47.
In a hurry, into the Rangers zone. Brown pulls it in. Scores! First goal is a duck for JT Brown. 5 games in an Anaheim sweater. And Brown now with a goal and an assist.
Inside Bridgestone Arena, it's 3-2 Predators. Now we're underway here in the third period. And here's a steal by Kunitz. He's going to race in shorthanded. Fake shoots. And a stop by Saros to get a piece of that.
Shorthanded goal last night for Chris Kunitz. Very nearly again.
The Cuckoo winding, faking. Stamkos fires. He scores! Stamkos knew it was in. So did the referee down low. The Lightning have tied it at 3 with 2:12 to go. Beating it for Gourde, it was cut off, taken by Domestikov, to Gourde, he shoots, he scores! Yanni Gourde wins it, and the Lightning come back with the late going and win it in overtime.
Locked in front, loose, puck score! William Karlsson on the backhand on the top of the crease against his old team for number 26.
Theodore with a high lob pass to Karlsson, hits him in stride to the net,
a backhand and he scores!
He just won't slow down. Number 27, his second of the night.
Takes it wide. Burt Bufflin trying to work away from Burt. Wrap around Little scores! Bryan Little as the Winnipeg Jets win their first overtime game of the year.
Green tries to leverage the puck loose.
Nash turns and scores! Riley Nash!
Pasternak, the hard backhand across to Krug, low for Marchand to Bergeron. He scores! Number 20 on the season for Patrice Bergeron. For Pasternak, he's breaking with Krejci, deeks and scores! Brad Marchand just slowing it down and teasing Corey Schneider.
A goal scorer's move, a confident goal scorer's move.
And here's Damon Severson, the defenseman, with a breakaway. Saved by Rask. Rebound goes off back glass, and the crowd is crazy in Boston.
Tuukka Rask makes 37 saves to tie a season high. The Bruins win 3-2. The last time Boston went 17 consecutive games with at least a point was the 5th of January through the 13th of February, 1983. It has been 35 years. The Bruins win 3-2.